Okay, I think now we are online. Yes, yes, Jana is here. As you see, we are here with Jana Sterna. She was really, really very famous, but with Ronnie, eh? You were number one, eh?
Yes.
Let me just push
around
you
for the county.
And then we will come back about Ronnie, yes? As you see, this is her here, and I'm turning the chair, so to show you, we had the party here. We got a cuppa here, a nice, lovely book one. How long hair, just a little bit layered here. Nice and lovely hairstyle. And so we do all the parting here. So we start from the first one, second, third, and then we go on. I will show you every step for step, yes? So let's start. So this is Janice Turner. She was really famous. Yeah? And this now she's pensioned.
Yeah, very much. She's well into it.
Yes. Now she's having fun with life, enjoying every minute. Yeah.
Oh, definitely.
So where did you do that running there? It was here
In England.
In England,
yes.
So you were number one in England and number one, yes. Very nice. It's really hard to be number one. Was it not too hard?
No. I feel like probably that lady started. If you once win, you just don't let anyone win you. You will determine and win.
So if you want to win, you're going to win.
Yes.
Really? That's really a positive thing.
Relays and everything.
But you did, of course, very much training, no? Training.
No, I didn't. No. I just ran.
You when you are running, did you do training for running or did you had also like
No, I didn't have to train at all. It just came naturally.
Natural. Oh, that's really nice. That's really nice. Like actually you are born talented because you don't even need to train for running.
No.
So that's really nice. Yeah. So how do you feel now? If I can turn you to 18 years old, what are you gonna say to you like?
Yes please. I would love to be 18 and go back again.
Yeah, so I'm really nice to be 18. So now we are having the last part here. So this is the last part here. So we are doing just a little bit here for the last section touch after cutting this one. And so remember, I'm going to put the label.
Yes, sir.
So we got the first part here. So what we're going to do is just let me see. Yes. So
take the easy
After this one, we're going to go tonight.
Yeah. Janice
is going somewhere
that
you don't know.
It'll be Chinese tonight, no
doubt. Oh, lovely.
We went
Chinese.
Indian last night.
Oh, how was Indian? Lovely.
It was lovely. We had them.
Tonight, Chinese.
Lamb
chops. It's a beautiful country. So one day Indian, one day Chinese.
Yes. The food's so cheap, isn't it?
It's very nothing cheap.
Expensive.
The country is beautiful. Mm-hmm. Come to Spain, live in Spain, it's the best country, yes. So, okay, now this is the way we cut the hair, and then when we finish this one, we're going to control the hair, you see, and put it all in the hand. You see, just control the side, it's really hard to pop nothing from the side. And after this, of course, we're going to put on the hair,
cut my hair.
Yes. Okay.
Very tangled, isn't it?
We're going to put a cream inside, a very special mask to make it beautiful, nice and shiny. What do you think? And then now we have actually all the layers in the here. You see? And then we try to. This is the start of the have actually. No. So we're going to put a draw it and then we're going to show it to you. Yes. So this is Turner. This is from England.
So we'll see you also in some minutes. Yes?
Yes.
Hi again, we are here with
Janice Turner.
Hi. Yes.
We're going to continue now. We just had a haircut and now we're going to try to blow dry the hair. I'm going to show you how we're going to blow dry the hair. So I'm turning the hair so you can see and try to blow dry the hair.
Thank you.
No. No, because I guess it would be on the television. No.
Thank you.
Yes, please. Janice Turner from England, nice, lovely, layered hair, beautiful and nice. We got this little bit here, Laka, inside these sections.
No, no, but special for the art,
yeah.
So special.
We want to keep it as much as free and soft hair style. I'm going to show you So it's really nice and very easy to wear and very attractive. And
they can see from far away.
So we're gonna talk to. Now we're gonna go back to my lovely Janice. And before we do that, what we're gonna do is here now. Yeah, we take the cup from her. So show you how it goes. Beautiful, nice, easy hairstyle, and very attractive. So. So Janice, you can look at me. So I'm gonna show it to you. Can you turn a little bit the chair? Yes, yes, yes. We're gonna turn this the chair. So then we can show you. So as you see, this is hair of Janice. Just little bit easy, simple, lovely layered hair. As you see here, we have put a little bit layered. We comb the hair and very nice, very, very beautiful. As you see. Is beautiful, and we turn a little bit, turn. Janice, can you turn the chair? Thank you very much. But you see, this is her style. Yeah. Lovely, nice, easy and simple style, and very, very beautiful bob line with layered hair, making hair movement and veluma in the hair. Yes. So this is the Janice Turner from England. Yes, Janice, do you want to say anything to everybody there in the world? We're looking at you.
Hi.
And you like your hairstyle?
It's wonderful. Absolutely wonderful.
Thank you very much. Thank you very much. And say bye-bye for everybody in the world.
Bye-bye.
Bye.